Yeah, because every time I stream, I...
We are those that dwell in the dark bowers of man's domain.
Pablo,
time has come
Brock,
Moby
Ash, and Hunter Ash.
Several pieces of a map lie hidden nearby. They contain the secret of our banishment from this world. The humans must not find them.
Is Saber really done with updating this game? Maybe. I'd be shocked if they come up with new content. I see some people on Reddit talk about it. I mean, they nerfed the demons, so that clears a message that they're probably done with the game. Oh, we were right. They spawn in the farm. It is what it is. Whatever. I see you. Oh, he's dead before you activate his ability. I mean, Saber is killing this IP themselves, and to whoever they got feedback from that makes it worse. Yeah. Nerfing demons was the worst decision they could ever make. I guess it's played enough for me, too. Oh, Baal's next to you. That's awesome. Then I can possess you.
Listen to me.
Damn it.
All right now.
He haven't maxed out his rage damage. Excellent.
Not going out like this.
We can't finish this without you. Fight smarter.
Oh,
almost done. Just hold on.
No.
Now it's your turn.
Win.
Hey, he's gonna get the beaver.
Hey, look at me.
I didn't know Brock does so much damage.
Tastes like a fuzzy.
The Livid have claimed a piece of the map. Are you toying with them, or merely incompetent?
Yeah, I hate this side of the map. There's barely energy to work with. I'm gonna wait. I need more energy.
Another piece of the map.
Use this to
turn them against each other.
It's been good so far. Very aggressive. I play splatter royal. What's up, Weezy? How you doing?
Starting to slip. Hold on, gotta reload.
Run! Run as fast
as you can! It's like they pointed their gun immediately after I possessed somebody. Shoot it. Oh, Pablo. Yo, he's keeping track of all the survivors that I'm about to possess.
The humans now know the location of the lost pages and Kandarian dagger. You've disappointed us. Don't do it again.
Working on survivors, about to prestige one, my Henry, then Brock, and blacksmith left to P1. Nice. Oh shit.
Somebody shot me.
The rock fucked me over.
Deadites do not like light. Well, I can say that.
Why can't I see the survivor? You drop your weapon? Why? Wait, why would that woman drop his weapon? That makes no sense. Come here. Don't be shy. You guys better protect Hunter Ash, because I'm on him the whole match. You're gonna have to pick your poison. Do you see the tech test invites? We're supposed to come out today and they got delayed. Ooh. I didn't know that. I think I heard you said the 25th. That's when the tech tests come out. Why do you keep dropping your weapon?
It's me, Ash. I'm here to save the world.
He has a legendary. It has to be the Dawn Expedition. He must have a good gun that he keeps dropping it.
Come to Papa. Folks, you think? Who shot me?
Let's go next Friday. Oh shit. Yeah, they haven't done no objective because I've been targeting Hunter Eye the whole match. So they had to protect him. So that actually slowed him
down. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Activated the lost pages. They will gather to defend them. Take them all out at once.
Man, you can keep dropping your weapon. I mean, alright. drop your weapon. Keep dropping it. Keep dropping it. Yeah. Drop it, drop it, drop it. Now you're not getting that shit back. Not getting that shit back, boy.
Shemps, never disappoint.
Nah, you ain't getting that shit back. You wanna keep dropping it. You don't need it. You don't need it, bro. Remember? You drop it. You don't want it, remember? You don't want your weapon.
That'll keep me on my defense.
A blunderbuss? That's what you're protecting on along? What the fuck? What is this? That can't be the weapon that you're trying to protect.
Dance for us.
The meddling humans have smashed the lost pages at the Necronomicon. Whatever you're doing, it's not working.
I was having a conversation with my dad like 20 minutes, and I thought you were in another match already. He's doing the Wheel of Misfortune?
Gotta reload. Heads up.
What's up, Solar 19? How you doing? If I didn't know how to use his ability. They got a legendary. Not.
Hey, a man's body is his own personal property.
All right, guys, let's keep it up.
Run.
Listen to me, I'm all right now.
Oh, I didn't commit. There we go.
Catch him up.
Flashlights. Pablo nearby. I see you. Oh shit. So I got my demon dash again.
Now, dying in the mud.
Gonna be okay.
I don't need to level up because I already maxed out. Hey, so I guess they're gonna let the timer run out.
The half-witted humans have activated the dagger. If they get their fleshy hands,
it's about Pablo got so many shemps.
Held accountable.
Starting to slip.
Oh. I have an idea. Come here. Come here, Hunter. Go, go, go. Move a little forward. There we go. Perfect. Scoot, 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 scoot. Sorry about that.
He's over here. Possessed by evil.
Hold on, gotta reload.
I'll teach y'all how to die. Follow me.
Hey, hold the fire at you, please.
Back and back.
He's still alive.
The dagger, the Kandari dagger, the one they're not supposed to get.
Yeah, he's still alive.
We have lost control of the dagger.
What?
And lost pages of the Necronomicon. The dark ones must not fall.
They still making it to the dark when I put pressure from the beginning.
Shot me,
serves our dark army now.
Still? Still? How many more shifts? I don't get it. What? Nah. It's Pablo. What? Hell no. Now they're pissing me off. Bell. It's not even Silver Bell. Come on, Bell. He's here.
So this is death.
I see you. Buddy, you be drinking a little bit too much shams. Come here. No. That's too much shams from you. There we go. Gotcha. Wait, how you still alive? There we go. Alright, I'm gonna kill Brock with Hunter Ash and let's finish this. Never mind, because you have no ammo. Alright.
I'm all right now.
You have no ammo.
Hold your horses!
He's dead.
That sucks.
Nah, he should be dead. Nice try. GG.
Time to meet you, Micah!
That Pablo drank like 30,000 shims.
This Damn. Is the best defense that humanity could offer.
11,000.
How pitiful. Our victory was never in doubt.
Oh, but Brock has a lot of shims.